principle number 11 that the bearer of the Qur'an should understand amongst all the creation whose iman is most astounding. Allah Ta'ala says in the Qur'an, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَخْشَوْنَ رَبَّهُمْ بِالْغَيْبِ. Indeed, those who fear their Lord unseen. Anas ibn Malik radiallahu anhu reported that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked, whose faith amongst the creation astounds you? They, the companions, said, the angels. He said, the angels, why would they not have faith? They then said, the prophets. He said, the prophets receive revelation, so how would they not believe? They then said, us, the companions. He asked, or he said, the companions whom are with the prophets. So how would they not believe? However, the faith of people which is astounding is those who come after you, who find books which has written in them the revelation, and hence they believe in it, follow it. They are the ones whose faith is astounding. And here you can see the level of iman of those who find, who weren't with the Prophet, who weren't with the Sahaba, but who found the Qur'an written, and then their iman increased, and they believed, and their iman is astounding, as mentioned here in the report, going back to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.